Here's the line of blueberries at Longleaf Breeze. And there, perched at the end, is Hortense, keeping watch. As you can see, Hortense looks quite realistic to us as humans. I hope she looks just as realistic to a bird. If you just sit and wait and watch patiently, eventually you will see Hortense move her head. She doesn't really need birds to survive. She gets her energy from the little solar cell that's mounted on top of her head.